Hey everyone, Briggs back again from CNC. In our final episode of our West Coast series, we are taking you along the coastline of Central California in the region of Big Sur and in the Pfeiffer Big Sur State Park. Let us show you what beautiful sights you can find and enjoy the video.
Through the drive along the cliffs in the Big Sur region, we see amazing landscapes of the gorgeous blue Pacific Ocean. The drive is on the Route 1 highway in California and is one of the most famous drives in the country. There are a lot of different areas to stop in Big Sur, like this themed gas station, restaurant, and the Pfeiffer Big Sur campground, where we also tried to get in for a surf. Just look at the beautiful water, the thick clumps of kelp, and the smooth rock structures along the coast.
Thank you all for watching our video. We hope that you saw a lot of the beautiful landscapes and views that the Route 1 highway shows while going through the Big Sur area. Big Sur has a special spot in my heart because of how amazingly stunning the water and ocean looks from the cliffside. But when we are in these amazing areas, it is always important that we keep them clean, be mindful of the different animals there, and to keep the ecosystem healthy so that others can see it in the future. Make sure to follow us on Instagram and Facebook, subscribe to our YouTube channel down below, and check out our website at www.c-nc.org. Thank you all for watching this episode and our West Coast series, and we'll see you guys in the next video.